The title, Fix Your Gaze on Saturn's Rings, came about because of an exhibition curated by Hans-Ulrich Obrist called Do It. And he asked every artist to give a recipe for some action that he would invent under the title Do It. And I came up with this little action, which consisted of going up to a mountain, a little hill, like here in Bergen, around the city of Damascus, where people always go to look at the city from this hill. It's like a pilgrimage. And I said, you go up to this mountain and you fix your gaze on Saturn's rings and drink something and just, you know, rise towards it. And Saturn's rings came about in my life because actually when they were to be seen, I did look at them through a wonderful telescope, and it was a very great memory.